Please stand by for a broadcast from the National Emergency Warning System.